The pieces of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again, like when I was a girl and father was away on a mission. Nothing around me, empty and cold, as if I were just a spark from the fire flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom. But I want to feel that I'm alive. Touch me.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Thank God.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go!
Go, Artyom. I'll find you as soon as they finish patching me up.
Come here, darling. Don't look there.
What's that, Papa?
Nothing. It's all right. Just don't look.
Who's that? You see the face? As if... looks like... 8 books. Yes, it's 8. Smirsky.
Go into the vault. Go through the lab.
You know the prospect as well as I.
God, why?
No, I don't have to remind you about the gloves, the mask.
Yes, I know that.
Perfect. Now, you take the temperature every hour. Blood samples every 3 hours. Call me at once, should any parameters deviate from the pattern.
The disinfection chamber is further down the way.
So, were you able to isolate the agent?
Yes and no. It is an Ebola virus, though. But trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-viral. Without the vigilance...
Doctor, you know I'm not better. Please, explain.
I'm sorry. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have 2 new infected, and they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus, and in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damnation. Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus being developed before the war.
You can come through.
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are all right. We can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
But I have to go. But I have to go back for her insulin. She'll die without it. Yo, boys, I'm here. I can't let you go. How can we buy anything when all we had is back there?
The refugees sure were lucky. Because totally strangers were here. Corbett's men clearly didn't expect to be met with machine gun fire.
So, all this stuff still there?
Well, Hansa could not protect the station without help, but they did provide shelter for the refugees and the hospital. Perhaps that could help them.
Sorry, that's forbidden without the permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through. We got a permit.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo, Artyom. We probably won't have such a chance anytime soon after this.
Well, we sure got lucky the Rangers from here.
Hey, Ranger!
Why did
they
fight
anyway? Ammo?
What do they care for us or the rest?
Come here, Ranger. Let's haggle. Hey, some throwing. Cheap.
Where's the profit?
Good luck with your trade.
Nobody signed any contracts with him. We didn't even promise anything.
Artyom, take note of the funds Hansa expends on this quest. They are generally quite reserved with their money. Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations with Polis.
Good luck in the tunnels, Ranger!
In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but present. And no place but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Korbut and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't afford right now.
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night, unless a miracle happens. Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No.
Open the interline tunnel for me.
But the interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
Careful with the generators!
Careful here. It's an abandoned place.
Just some monsters. Let's go.
There's something behind these cobwebs. Intriguing. Is that a sign? The grate is rusted and poorly attached. Give me a hand here, Ati.
One, two...
Continue burning it, Artyom. Look, water. We're almost there. Pretty close. Darkness envelops us. We must not get lost in it. Do not rush now, and don't be surprised by anything. It is a strange place. You can pick it up. I think it's for you. Familiar scenery? It's the tower. And down there is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the moment you launch the missiles. Look.
That's you!
The river will cleanse you. Forgive your sins. You can change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free. This was their home. All that's left is ashes and dust. Look, there he is! The Dark One! After him! Faster! Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost caught him? You must try again, Artyom. The Dark One. He's still at that freak show on the train. Look! After him! Run! Cut up! After him! Damn! Very close. He can't have gotten too far ahead.
Poster team! Poster team, come in! High alert! I repeat, high alert! Red Saboteur sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked. The evac train is considered their primary target.
Too late.
High alert!
I never believed him, and that is no surprise, but Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.